creature that lives at impossibly deep depths at the bottom of the ocean. A wise, wise creature thing that knows more than it should. And if you're lucky enough to swim that deep and can hold your breath that long, it tells you secrets. And then when you come back to the surface and ride the waves back to shore, you can share those secrets with your friends. And finally understand, brother. Thank you. And this is also the maiden voyage of that one pick.
Yeah.
We just got these in the mail. Mindbender in the house, my friends. Big time. Mindbender coming through. Months in the making. That one pick. I can't wait to play the song with it. Can't wait. Thank you.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. We'll get you a case for that,
buddy.
Thank you, brother. Yes. A custom carrying case for my for that one pick. That would make a nice Easter present. Thank you. I love it.
Thank you.
Thanks, guys. You see? Yeah. You see? I appreciate that. In fact, one more time and... For real. That's the good stuff. Thank you, Wayne. Appreciate that, you guys. This is a song about whales. This has been... This is usually one of my most favorite songs to play, and I think tonight will be no exception. I think it's going to be at least my second favorite song to play, because I got another one that I've been liking just as much, if not a little more. I'll let you know when that happens. But this one's pretty darn good, too. This one's about whales racing at impossibly deep depths. Of course. This one features the same vocal technique that I used in the last song, where you manipulate your vocal cords to flap at half speeds, producing octaves lower than previously thought possible. That's right. Sounds like this. Sometimes I'm all like, that was pretty good. I'll do it again real quick. Yeah, that one was better. You're right. That one was better. You guys are keeping me honest up here. All right, well, when you hear that sound, you'll know the whale race has begun. Pretty good.